Vale. Eres todo rápido, Johnny.
And hello from the south of Spain. The venue for this match is La Rosaleda. I'm Derek Ray. With me for commentary is Lee Dixon. And getting ready for what should be potentially thrilling action here. This ought to be a fantastic watch, Lee.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Both teams will no doubt be looking for a quick start. So important to get focus from the off. Really looking forward to this. Hopefully it won't disappoint.
Agadzi. Ramos, Micic, Agbon Lahore, BC. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? Not there to intercept. Micic, Agbon Lahore. He could pick out a teammate, and the flag raised. Offside it is. Baeza. La Roca, Baeza, BC, Morales, excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. That's a useful cross. Well, thumped clear. Corner kick played in. He succeeded in getting his fist to it. Not messing around with that clearance.
Me has sacado.
Ramos.
Bueno, vete.
And across the touchline, so a throw in here. Alves. Baeza. BC. La Roca, and the keeper can gather. La Roca, Morales, BC. Well, doesn't get away with it. Free kick given. Morales. Alves. And there to intervene. Must take the lead here. Real danger. Edwards. Agadzi. Moreno. And he's through here. And a goal! Now they have their opener, and now they can celebrate. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. And he read it superbly. An incisive pass. Well, wasted opportunity here. Would have been a decent chance, but offside the verdict.
The visitors are struggling with possession, really, but they won't mind with that. They're winning this game. They're sucking their opponents onto them, and with the pace they've got in midfield and up front, they're really causing problems.
Traore. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. And the referee spotted the foul but has played advantage. Really nice ball. Space on the flank. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. It was a fine looking attack, but now they've given the ball away. Well, couldn't keep it.
No, que s'ha arriesgado por delante.
Baeza. And scope for them to produce something exciting. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. He's been admonished by the referee. He's now got to walk something of a tightrope.
Yeah, he knows exactly where he stands. Look at the referee, how he's told him off there. No yellow card, but certainly knows what the referee's thinking.
BC. Committed challenge. Moreno. Ramos. Agadzi. Could cross it in here. Moreno. This looks promising.
Well,
oh, nice work to get past his opponent. And a decent delivery. Well, no stopping him. And he takes on the shot. Tremendous block. So the whistle then. We're up the halfway stage in this match. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Agadzi. Edwards. All the way through to the keeper then. The keeper completely untroubled. BC. Baeza. And that's an important intervention. And they'll be happy to have regained possession. Careless in possession. Wonderfully weighted pass. Just unable to get his cross beyond the first defender. Edwards. Agbon Lahore. Read it superbly to take back possession. Well, visionary passing. Big chance to get them on terms. And not cleared away properly. Really good high press. Across the byline, a goal kick as a result. Might be able to set up the chance. Well, technically offside, but not by a lot. BC. And across the touchline, so a throw in here. That's a good looking ball. Well, trailing here, but a corner it is. And firing it into the area. And clears his lines. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. And given away. Real danger. Well, they have it again. And the flag raised. Offside it is.
Better, Johnny.
Baeza. Moreno. Getting in there to take it away. BC. Guerrero. Alves. And he read it superbly. And they'll get ready for the throw in. Excellent vision. Well, a corner kick it is. Let's see if they can put this to good use as they try to add to their advantage. But he's gone short with it. The delivery towards the back post. It's in. They're looking really relaxed and confident and not giving the opposition much of a look in.
Well, here's the replay, and I enjoy this passage of play. It's lovely to watch. Superb passing. And finishing like that with a lovely headed goal is absolutely superb.
It's going their way. 2-0. Morales. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Well, he really read that brilliantly. Could reduce the deficit. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Bad pass. Inside the last quarter of an hour. Moreno. On a pass that lacks quality. Edwards. Ramos. Maldonado. La Roca. Fruitful looking attack. Well, timed his challenge magnificently. And dribbling with it, but out of play. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw in. Baeza. Strong but fair tackle. Foul there. Free kick awarded. He's played it short here. Agadzi. Throw-ins given. Alves. Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest. Could pull one back here. Which he does! And maybe, just maybe, there's enough time for an equaliser. It would be quite the frenetic turnaround.
Well, as we see again here, the damage is started with a beauty of a through ball. And once he gets himself settled with the keeper to beat, he hammers it into the back of the net. Smashing goal.
And the electronic board delivers the news. 2 minutes of stoppage time. Well, he's been ruled offside. And a textbook interception. Time really is of the essence. What can they do from this situation? And over comes the corner. This could be the equaliser. Well, how about that for a piece of tackling to break things up? The final whistle, and not exactly ideal for them. It is another defeat to digest, and relegation might be in their future.
Ethan John. Yo no escucho nada, amigo, ¿eh? Buenas. ¿Cómo los huevos?
si va a ser PSN, tío.
No. Si
vale, vale, va.
Escúchame ya.
Voy a mear. Mandar un mensaje cuando vayáis a buscar.
¿Quién es el capi? Pásame, porfa.
¿Aún va mal esto o qué?
Sí. Escucharme, nos metemos rápido en Discord. Sí. O oh, venga, rápido, pero tenemos
Discord. Si me escuchas con eco. No estoy pensando en el ordenador.
Bueno, ¿escucháis ya bien?
Yo en principio sí, pero esto ahora como se
yo,
sale.
Yo bueno, si escucho sale, de fondo
no
y
podemos, ayuda. Jugamos sin micro, da igual, no me vaya a meter
yo,
porque si no.
Escucho a todo el mundo, eh.
Sí, vale, yo también. Carlos, dime nombre.
Yo no, pero bueno, me la sube.
Pero él tiene
ese. Yo lo escucho de fondo.
Ethan.
Rubén.
Ya, yo se escucho, yo se escucho.
¿Ion, me escuchas?
¿Ion?
Para todo
el mundo. Ya, ¿eh?
Hablamos por el juego.
No,
estamos
no,
todos ya, ¿no?
Yo ni lo escucho.
Vale, no estoy pendiente que inviten, ¿vale? Van a invitar ya. ¿Estáis todos? Sí, ¿no?
Venga, eh.
Rodri, tírame la, eh. Y están muy concentrados y las cosas. Que tenéis ritmo para adentro, tío. Gracias a la batito.
A lot to look forward to tonight. We're at the Estadio Benito Villamarín. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England defender Lee Dixon. And every expectation that this will be a captivating contest. And what a game this promises to be, Lee.
Well, not too many games left now, Derek. And with the way things have been going, it just doesn't look too positive, does it? You feel 3 points are absolutely critical here if they're to give themselves any chance of getting out of this. But if they slip up again, that could be the end of it. Hopefully, they'll surprise us today. Drogba. Jimenez. Bender. Madonna. Neff. And showing fine vision. Fractionally offside. BC. Guerrero. Baeza. And that was a move of great promise. They could easily have been in. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Alves. La Roca. BC. Working away patiently, looking for an opening. Well, the keeper has outdone himself. Wonderful save. He's driven in the corner. Just wanted to get it out of there. McKenzie. Lopez. No danger here as he runs at them. Lost possession. BC. Baeza. Alves. BC. Plenty of options. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. La Roca. BC. Far from a good pass. Neff. Bender. Read it well. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in.
Oh, pardon.
He read it well defensively. Now can they make something happen? Well, he's lost it. They all know their roles as they apply the pressure. A terrific pass. High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, it's all about timing. You've got to wait for the ball to come down, and he's very, very unlucky.
Alves. Traore. La Roca. Morales. BC.
Well, it's deadlock. Could be a mistake, could be a moment of magic. Surely someone will take this game by the scruff of the neck.
Goalkeeper's ball every day of the week.
Well, that'll be a free kick. Drogba. Madonna. So a throw in here. And there to intervene. Splendid tackle, and a throw in coming up. Well, that's a completely wasted throw in. It is to be a throw in. And unable to keep possession. And a chance to whip it in here. And the opportunity for the opening goal goes begging.
Well, the stalemate should have been broken there. It's a real terrible miss.
La Roca. Morales. Guerrero. Alves. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. Lopez. Couldn't keep it. And so it is, the first half story has been written.
Vamos a intentar tocar un poco más por el medio.
Into the second half then, and these two sides are locked together.
Se ha caído alguien, ¿no? Se ha caído Berry.
BC. There to take it away. Options in the centre. It looked as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. BC. Baeza. Real danger. Was an important piece of defending. Not the pass he had in mind. Playing with purpose and control. BC. Well, fine use of the ball. And you need your defender to take charge. But he stopped them just when they looked menacing.
Es que no quiero entrar ahora mucho.
And the cross goes in.
Buena stronger.
There's still danger here. Well, it's a poor tackle. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Baeza. BC. Well, danger here as he runs at them. Still passing it around with authority. A very effective challenge put in. Drogba. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Well, there to intercept. Well, the referee not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick. Bender. And space to cross it. Really good attacking play. And just failed to keep the ball in play that time. La Roca. Baeza. And intercepted it. Over the touchline for a throw in. Clean challenge. Traore. Into the advanced position. Won it back. So a throw in here. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Fruitful looking attack. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Drogba, good visualization and execution. Not to be this time. This looks threatening. Now the teams are locked together. Will it stay that way following this corner?
Set pieces, they're so important. Listen to that noise, Derek. Listen, it's awesome.
Played into the centre of the box. Excellent. And the keeper making sure there were no scraps for them to feed on. 15 minutes remaining. Intelligent threaded pass here. Did well to win the ball back. What can he do from here? Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. We're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. Not a promising-looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. Level pegging, but can they change that?
Well,
the outcome is a free kick here. Well, it's always at the discretion of the referee, in this case opting not to book him. Will he finish? Well, it was never going to worry the keeper.
Well, no wonder he's looking a little bit sheepishly at his teammates. Head in a hand sort of moment.
Lopez. And a goal at this stage might well turn out to be decisive. La Roca. Wonderfully weighted pass. And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. And he read it well defensively.
Well, it's still all square, Derek, but I don't know how cracking goalkeeping that was.
Take it away.
Bueno, Rubén, bueno.
Baeza. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. On the offensive, is there to be late excitement? Extremely sloppy in possession. So 2 minutes to be added on at the end. Losing possession here. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Well, nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Oh, lovely ball. Must take the lead here.
Vamos, hostia. Que va a pitar ya, Carlos, que va a pitar ya. La defensa a jugar así todos los días, macho. Cuando mañana Gary, déjale el muñeco a Miguel y ya defiende el por ti. Sí, Jandro. ¿Cómo que quién es el nombre del partido?
Fuera lo que sea. Agua, no me pongan ahí.
Hombre, hombre. ¿Cómo? Ocho balones toqué la primera parte. Y dije, hay que pasarla más por el medio. Ya controlo yo el partido, no os preocupéis, chavales. Habéis visto, ¿no? No juega el manager, ganamos, portería cero.
And hello from the south of Spain. The venue for this match is La Rosaleda. I'm Derek Ray, joined for commentary by the former Arsenal defender Lee Dixon. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. I'll tell you what, Lee, this ought to be special. And he's made headway. Oh, it was a close run thing, but the goalkeeper just got there first. On the move again. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Guerrero. Retaining possession proving difficult. The pass could do damage. Is this the moment? Oh, tremendous block. Ruiz, an important interception, crossing possibilities, Moses, far from a good pass, they got the touch on the ball, a throw in now. And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick. BC. Totally fooled him. Throw throw-in's given. Good pressure high up the pitch. Not the pass he had in mind. And he could really get at the opposition. Possession one. Baeza. Traore. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Really nice ball. La Roca. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. BC. And they've won possession again.
Qué buen Atlético.
Crisito. Moses. Jose. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Well, you can sense the threat is there. A chance to whip it in. Well, they did have possession of the ball, but all that good work now counts for nothing. Well, they do like to press whenever they can. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Oh, great defending.
Come on, Ethan.
Jose. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Just couldn't capitalize there. The outcome is a goal kick here. Baeza. Just wanted to get it out of there. Applying vigorous pressure. Not advantage with them. Referee says play on. Can he convert? And the keeper taking care of the situation.
Well, Derek, just look at those stats. Not created enough chances. They really haven't. They need to up the tempo, put the pressure on. Then they should win this game.
Can they create something from here? Crisp tackling. Ruiz. The press was on and it worked. Dangerous looking attack. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Jose. Still level here, but the pressure escalating. And a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. BC. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. Skipping away. Well, the teams are locked together. Will it stay that way following this corner? Over it comes. They'll repeat the trick. Corner again. Played into the center of the box. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. So the whistle then. We're at the halfway stage in this match. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Happy to take on the shot. Always going to be the goalkeeper's ball. And a bad touch like that usually will mean giving the ball away. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? They're racing away here. BC. And a throw in forthcoming.
Go on, throw in.
Space and time for the cross. Untidy on the ball. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. This looks promising. Well, ruled to have taken up an illegal position only just. Crescito. Ruiz. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Pulls it back. Well, he knew what he was doing defensively with the concession of that throw-in. Crescito.
Nothing in it, Derek, is there? Just testing each other out. Tactically, it's fascinating. Who will buckle first?
Well, nicely cut out. Now, what can they do with the ball? A really sumptuous ball.
Go win,
he read it really well. Fine save. But the keeper takes command of the situation. That's well blocked. The high press was very much on. He's given it straight to the opposition. Can he put them ahead?
And there it is.
The opening goal, 1-0, and they'll feel they deserve it.
Buenísima, Ethan. Buena, amigo.
Lost for words here, Derek. It's such sloppy defending. You can't be giving the ball away there and not expect to get punished. Just really poor.
1-0 then. Jose. Might really be able to trouble them here. Jose. Top class defending. Guerrero.
This is Ruben.
Really good interception. Moses. Jose. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Excellent ball over the top. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. And giving it away. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Real danger. What can he do from here? Excellent vision. Well, just went a bit too early, offside.
Voy a intentar la mando, eh. Sí, sí.
Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Couldn't keep it. Inside the last quarter of an hour. Baeza. BC. Dangerous looking attack. Foiling them effectively. Mohamed. Crescito. Well, on the attack, hunting for a late equaliser here. And a throw-in forthcoming. Moses. Ruiz. Not there to intercept. Well, doesn't get away with it. Free kick given. Short and along the ground. Mohamed. Terrific block there.
Just listen to the fans here, Derek. They've just kept their noses in front, and these fans are doing their best to push them to the final whistle.
Not the pass he had in mind. And 5 minutes to go. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Lost possession. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. And that puts them in position. Well, he would love to have that header.
El 90.
We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Well, let's see what attacking position. It's not too late for them. Splendid defending, and it needed to be.
Y se acabó.
The referee blows for full time. It ends at a
Ethan también, ¿no?